In this movie, we will be demonstrating the school's ordering program. Here's the opening window of the Remote Suite Plus software. Click the school's link to start the program. Let's begin with the menu options. Click the File menu and select the options to create a new order, show existing orders, or exit the program. Next is the Manage menu. With the Package Definitions option, we can modify, create, and delete package sets, or print a hard copy of a package set for our reference. With the School's Year Sets option, we can create, modify, or delete the information we enter for our schools. Click on a school to change the school's address, contact information, and any special notes. Click the Save button to save the updated information. Click the Done button to exit the screen. Return to the Manage menu and select the Background Sets option. If we have been approved for green screen orders, we can select the backgrounds we will use in the ordering printing process. For more information on the use of a green screen, please contact the school's customer service. From the Administration menu, numerous options can be selected to determine how the program will function. The Network Setup option allows the school's software to use a studio network where images, packages, etc. may be stored. From the Settings window, we can select how the program is to work for us. Review each option and select various features for the program. Click OK to enable the new settings. The last option is Rebuild. This option should only be used when working with the school's technical support. From the Help menu, we can review information on the Miller Schools division and select other options for assistance.